some instant replays for when people are carrying me in Apex and Titanfall, and I'm spectating them. That was what I was supposed to show you on last Thursday, but I totally forgot. Ooh, manuscript. That was the thingy, yeah. Well, like I said, I totally forgotten, like, so. Well, like that's like an instant replay. I can like record things and watch them later, and then it like stores, like if I record something, it stores all the clips. So I don't have to watch them, but it will like make a little 30-second clip of whatever I want. So why is that flashlight so powerful? Because it's powered by my sense of masculinity. It's like actually my masculinity in as a flashlight. Where are we? I need to get. Is there a ladder somewhere? Have I missed a ladder? What was it? I realize that. I get what you mean. It's like when you're in a, you know, when you're in like a smoky room and you hold a torch or something. I think that's what it looks like. Has anybody ever watched X-Files? It used to happen a lot on X-Files. When like Mulder and Scully went into like a, in like an abandoned warehouse or something. Have I just been walking past these? No, I've seen these stairs loads of times. Oh, okay. We got it. X-Files is so good, man. The only other episode that creeped me out on X-Files was the stretchy guy. I can't remember what the episode was called, but like he can stretch himself and make himself really skinny, and he can go like through vents and shit.
The night had been one desperate
Whew,
situation
man. He was all like yellow and did he used to eat like people's livers, did he? Can't
the
remember.
flashlight was heavy in my hand, and each pull of the trigger sent a painful shock up my arm. But I was finally out of the woods and things were looking up. That's when I heard the chainsaw.
Chainsaw? I'm gone.
When Barry saw the darkness attack the visitor center, it made him a believer. The men Al said he'd shot, they hadn't been just locals on crank. Somehow the world had changed.
What the hell is crank?
The channel had been switched without warning. You think you're watching a sitcom, and you're really watching a horror show. When the birds started attacking the cabin, Barry wasn't surprised, just terrified.
Oof. I'll tell you what other episode freaked me out as well. There was an episode where, like, what was it? It was like some weird fish person like lived in the sewer, and then he could like come up like through your toilet bowl, and like he'd bite you while you were sat on the toilet, and then he'd like inject you with like a fish or something, and then like a couple of days later you'd like throw a fish up, and yeah, that was gross. I can't remember the name of that episode either. Ooh, coffee. X-Files is pretty cool, isn't it? Especially the ooh, ladder. The early ones. Also when Richard, is it Krycek? Richard Krycek comes into it. Like the Russian guy. It gets pretty good. And the Cancer Man. Cancer Man's such a good character. Yeah, it'll be finishing in 10 minutes. Broke. That's when we get off. That is when it ends. So hopefully I can get to the end of this episode. Okay, we got rid of the big boy. Right. Ooh, a hunting rifle. Can't get through there. Good timing. Yeah, man, we usually finish at 11 on Tuesday, Wednesday usually finish at 11. Thursday usually goes on a little bit longer because I got Fridays off, so. Okay. Okay. I need to get over there somewhere. Oh, there you go. Let's see. All right. Oh, my torch is not effective. So they're supposed to end at 11, but then time flies by and it's half 12. He's not wrong, like, he's not wrong. That happens many a time. I should really stick to my schedule, like. Like I say, hopefully when we get to this place here, it won't be too far away from the end of the episode, so. Leatherface. Okay. Yeah. Don't want to try to dodge then. Sit down. You did join the Discord. That's why he was asking to change his Twitch name before Jonas, to make it his gamer tag. Oh, mosh mosh.
Barry? Ow! The porch is covered with birds. They've got all Hitchcock on me.
Stay out of sight. I'm on my way. Don't open the door.
Ooh, Hitchcock.
What, am I crazy?
Stay hidden. I'll be there soon. Just make sure you keep the lights on.
All of the lights. Ba 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 ba.
Still had to reach Barry at the cabin, but at least I was out of the woods.
Mosh mosh.
I'd have to get the car from the locked garage.
Garage keys. Roger, Roger.
And the headlights were a welcome bonus.
Okay. Okay, let's go in the ladies.
The FBI agent's command froze me in place. I considered surrender. It was all falling apart anyway. I could give in, let someone else deal with it. But it felt all wrong. Call it instinct. His posture. The way he held the gun. He was no friend.
Shots. Special, don't bring your fetishes into my chat, please.
I stumbled into the darkness beyond.
Oh, onto rep armor, nice. Let's go on the other side.
I had to find the key to the garage.
Is it? Nice. Oh shit. Oh, TV.
A story is not a machine that does what you tell it. A story is a beast with a life of its own. You can create it, shape it, but as the story grows, it starts wanting things of its own. To change one thing and you set off a chain reaction of events that spreads through the whole thing. The characters have to be true to themselves. The events need to follow a logic that fits the story. A single flaw and the magic is gone. The story dies. Alice dies.
Oof. You want jelly beans? I'm not a great fan of jelly beans, to be honest with you. Jesus! Let's get to the car. Let's get to the car. Mint jelly beans. What? Let's get in. Let's ride. I know how to drive. Is that the right way? What's that? I like mint flavour, just not mint jelly beans. I do have to... this is it. I need to get to Barry. We've got to get to Barry. Oh, shit. Shit. Can I just smash through that? I think I can. No, god damn it. Jesus. At the end. Whoa, I've got to get out of the car. Let's get rid of all that. This time we know what we're doing. Drift it. Yep, awesome. Nice. So we've got to get out now. God damn it. Right. What? Oh, Jesus Christ. What's going to happen now?
The flare gun was probably the best weapon I could imagine against the dark things I was facing.
That's why I'm not going to use it. It's fine. Right. Whew. That was a close one. Jesus. Oh, shit. We're saving the flare gun. Saving it. Ah. Oh, Domino's and O's. Right. Mosh, mosh.
Kidnapper.
You son of a bitch. Where's my wife?
Enough horseplay. Wake. You deliver the manuscript, and you can have your woman back. Simple as that.
I don't. Listen. Listen. I'm gonna need time to finish it. I still need to write the ending. I need a week.
A week?
I need a week.
2 days. The old Bright Falls coal mine is nearby. You can find it easy, city boy. The main building, there at noon. You bring the manuscript, you'll get your wife. If not, well, get me.
Yes, yes, I get you.
Hang on, if we don't bring the manuscript, we get him? Is that what he said? If we bring the manuscript, you get your wife. If you don't bring the manuscript, get me? All right.
Barry had talked about birds over the phone.
Stay back. Ooh, what if I fire a flare into them? Not a lot. It's pretty bright though.
So glad you're here. A couple of them got in here before I blocked the chimney. This isn't normal. These birds are weird.
Open the damn door, yo. Jesus. Defeat the birds. Indeed, Barry. Hello? I think that's it for flares now. Pew pew pew. Come back. God damn it. Poor Barry. They're afraid. Oh shit. Jesus. Holy Christ. They weren't attacking though. They were just flying around. I tell you what, I'm gonna save my flares for that. For the end bit, right? Oh, that was a bit too quick then. God damn it. Nice. Bit. Oh. Oh shit. Is that like two flocks? Must be. All right, we're doing well. Jesus. Alright, Pancakes. I might not be on, but thanks for stopping by, bro. Appreciate it. Have a nice evening if I don't see you. I need the... where's my flag up? Christ.
Barry, you can open the door now. They're gone.
Get back, Barry.
Sorry for thinking you were having a psychotic episode, man.
Ooh, nice.
To ask around about a man fitting the kidnapper's description. He'd go through the archives of the local paper. Perhaps he could learn something. Anything about the island and the cabin that had disappeared. The man wanted a manuscript. I had to try to write him one to get Alice back. For me, the supernatural had always been nothing but a metaphor for the human psyche.
All this uncontrolled rage.
Now, it was happening for real, and I couldn't put a single word on paper.
Barry Wheeler speaking.
This is Rose.
Rose?
I found Mr. Wake's pages.
Oh, you sweet, brilliant girl.
Can you and Mr. Wake come get them? I live in the trailer park outside the town.
We'll be there in less than an hour.
I know.
What was watching us?
Have a great day. Hope you come back soon. Welcome to the Old Deer Diner.
Good girl.
Android. That's it, the end of episode 2, boys. That's a good place to finish. Ooh.